I'm Tim Skapek, this is Clark Bullitt and Kevin Gessman, and we co-founded Protect3d. We developed a process to produce custom athletic protective devices to be used by athletes everywhere. Last year, we started with a collarbone injury with Daniel Jones and created a brace to help him return quickly and comfortably to play. Since then, we've explored applications in a number of different sports, ranging from thumb braces to help prevent players from jamming their thumbs in football and contact sports, to devices to help with separated shoulders to avoid pain and discomfort while playing.
If an athlete gets injured, we would 3D scan that individual. Then we would do CAD modeling to create a device online that matches to the 3D scan and ultimately 3D print his solution, his pad, and when it's printed out, it fits custom to that athlete.
We've been completing a pilot program with NC State since the beginning of fall camp, and so far we have produced 42 custom devices for 25 athletes on their team. Our process is not just for football athletes. We are looking into a bunch of other sports. We did our first field hockey player last week, and we're also doing lacrosse and soccer, but we're trying to expand this to athletes of all ages and abilities, as well as anybody else who needs and could benefit from custom protective equipment.
All three of us studied engineering at Duke. I'm still in my senior year. These two graduated last year, and we all also were members of the Duke football team. This gives us a unique perspective because we truly understand the problems that we're solving with our solutions, whereas other people don't have that personal experience of being on the field competing with something that doesn't work.
I'm Kevin.
I'm Tim.
I'm Clark.
And we are Protect3d.